I'll tell you how. When we came here from England, you got a letter. He's a friend who's dying in Wales. That's right. And in those days, you know, we have no Skype, no Facebook, no Instagram, not even a phone. So just jump on a horse and go and see the friend before he passes away. He was one of the few childhood friends who was still alive. So on the way there, you have to imagine from London on horseback, it will take days to get these close. And before crossing the Severn, she was just exhausted. So they start looking for a place where to spend the night. And guess what they found? The Saxon Abbey. And while having dinner with the abbot, he told her the story of King Edgar, the first king of England. Elizabeth was absolutely delighted to find the story of her predecessor, kings of England. And, well, basically, gave the city of Bath the royal charter. He became the royal city of Bath. He placed Bath on the map. Now, things she did next made this place the theme of legend. She ordered the construction of this massive abbey, yes, fit and in honour of the first king of England. It's known as the Lantern of the West. 60% of the abbey are tinted glass window depicting the coronation you'll see today. It's not part of our tour. It's only £2 for donations to get inside and have a look, but it's worth every penny. And if the abbot is in a good mood, you can actually go to the top of the tower.
We're in the city of Bath. Did not know we were meeting there first. Going there first. But it's cool. I like it. It is quaint.
I want everyone to see this is your street. Somebody, you know, as a banter, took a load of pay. But it's your extraordinary time. Yeah. And that is the Roman Bath Museum where we're walking through a green door. Now you just follow me this way.
There's a gazebo right there, I think. I'm not sure how to get to it.
Sorry
about that. I had to temporarily lose the feed. Seventh-day Adventist. There will be moments of this whereby I am not pointing directly at anything in particular. So, sorry about that in advance.
Let's try church is awesome, though. Church architecture. 1576.
And lived in Bath. I did not know until very recently. Factory. This place was pretty heavily time. So we will be back in just a moment.
Later!